needs to be kept in mind that nothing in communication can remain in real terms secret if you are not careful. There has to be a standard operating procedure which will ensure that the defense communication network is not allowed to be breached. It is difficult because of the security and the uniqueness of it. Second, this is a very important step towards jointness. Joint communication is very important.